You said you sent or received nothing that was marked classified, but you did sign a non-disclosure agreement, an NDA, in 2009 that said markings don't matter, whether it's marked or unmarked. You remember signing that?
No, I do not, but the fact is nothing that I sent or received was marked classified, and nothing has been demonstrated to contradict that. So it is the fact. It was the fact when I first said it. It is the fact that I'm saying it now. What you are seeing acted out is the desire of the different parts of the government to retroactively classify material so that it is not made public, since I did ask that all my emails be made public, and this is not an uncommon process. So again, I will just reiterate, nothing I sent or received at the time was marked classified.
Very last thing, the Clinton Foundation.